solved your case, but did you solve the mystery of the man pushing his car up to the hotel?
You know what? We were talking about that all day.
Did you really?
Mm-hmm.
You have more questions?
Yeah, he got to have a race car by the way.
Yes, he was.
And was the hotel made of plastic?
Yes, it was.
He was playing Monopoly. He pushed the car to the hotel and went bankrupt.
I'm not gonna lie. I'm very impressed right now. And this is what I was talking about. It's